Hello, I'm Thomas the Tank Engine. This is so great to meet you, everyone. Welcome to Storytime with Thomas the Tank Engine, which is really my name. And I'm here to tell you a great story. This one is the first one, and it's called Stinky Pingu. Pingu and Pinga were waiting for their breakfast. Mother brought them a big steaming bowl of fish porridge. Pinga thought the porridge was yummy, but Pingu didn't like it. Ooh. Mother told Pingu that he was not to leave the table until he had eaten it all up. But when she left the room, Pingu poured the porridge into his bag and went out to play. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Pingu thought that Robbie might like fish porridge, but Robbie said it smelled horrible. Robbie said that they should have a food fight with the porridge. The bag flew up into the air and landed with a plop on Pingu's head. Robbie said that he didn't want to play with such a smelly penguin. On the way home, Pingu tripped and fell head first into a rubbish bin. It was not a good day. Poor Stinky Pingu. Nobody would want to go anywhere near him. Aww. Even Mother and Father kept away from him. Pingu thought Pingu was far too smelly to share her bath, but he jumped in anyway. Then Pingu made a stinky smell of her own. Yuck! Pingu leapt back out of the bath. Mother helped Pingu out too and got them ready for dinner. Oh no, it was fish porridge again. But Mother said that she had a surprise in the oven for Pingu. A lovely big fish just for him, and it didn't smell at all. Well, I hope you enjoyed Storytime with Thomas, the Tank Engine. I'll be back to tell you more soon, and I'll see you next time. Bye!